What does it mean when we say Jesus was troubled? In a recent podcast, we saw that the word used to describe Jesus' three troubled experiences means several things. For instance, seriously uncomfortable, agitated, or even terrified. Being troubled is not just a feeling of emotional unrest, it's a deep uneasiness. Jesus was calm and humble, yet he was also challenging and cryptic. He was loving and compassionate, yet he also firmly spoke hard truths. He had unwavering courage, sometimes sought serenity, and he also became very angry. Throughout his entire ministry, we never saw him troubled or with anxiety until it was almost complete. We all feel pressure and anxiety when faced with a seriously important deadline. Our minds and hearts race and our palms may sweat as we strive to finish our work. We weigh our efforts against what is required of us. Jesus was no different. His three troubling experiences were all within the last month of his earthly life. Satan knew Jesus had come to take the dominion of earth from him, and he would not go down without a fight. Click the link in the description to hear our recent podcast episode, What Things Troubled Jesus. We address these three troubling experiences and observe the profound victory that Jesus achieved. This is a rarely heard lesson for the ages. Thanks for watching another CQ Moment That Matters. Click below to subscribe and get updates on new videos.